Good evening. Oh, come on. Good evening, senior parents. This is it. This is our last hoorah. We actually get to have one. Unlike last year, my seniors got sent home and were told never to come back. So this one, we actually get to have a senior concert for my senior parents. And really for everybody else, I'd like to say good evening. This is our first time doing a live stream of a concert. So bear with us. We might have a few technical difficulties as everything's going on. We have a few set changes in between. We're going to start off with our wonderful percussion ensemble. They're going to come out, play a tune, and then they're going to push their instruments back, and then we're going to bring the big ensemble out, the concert band. And we'll run through three wonderful pieces, and then we'll finish up today's performance with the jazz band, the Pell City Express, and they'll play three pieces for you also. So if you don't mind at this point, I'm going to ask that you silence your cell phones, and hopefully if everything goes well, I'll be able to actually edit this video we make today and share it with our senior parents and with everybody. We kind of did this with the cabaret, and it worked out really nicely to be able to have a record of our kids' hard work. It's been a crazy, crazy, crazy year. I still tell everybody everything is fluid. You know, we never know what happens with the COVID and all that stuff going through the school. So I'm just thankful that we can actually get together and perform in front of my parents and in front of the people that care about us. And again, senior parents, I'd like to say a special thank you for having your kids stick with band throughout all these years. It is not an easy thing to do. And it's also a lot of work on you. Now, it gets a little easier when they start driving, right? Because you can go, all right, you can figure out the time. But those first 2 years are pretty tricky. And I like to say thank you to all of you, because a lot of your kids I've been teaching since they were in sixth grade. And they mean a lot to me. So without me going on to get too sappy and taking up too much time, I'm going to go ahead and bring out this awesome percussion ensemble. They're going to play a piece called percussionists are weird about naming their pieces of music, okay? So this is not something I came up with, but it's a really cool piece, and it's called Scuttlebutt. Yes. So if you don't mind, give a round of applause for the percussion, Pell City High School Percussion Ensemble playing Scuttlebutt.
Thank you.
What a great job. These guys and gals, they never really get a lot of attention because when it comes time to band music, they sometimes get shoved in the back corners. You're going to see when we bring everybody else in, they're kind of hidden in the back. And so this percussion ensemble class gives us a wonderful opportunity to showcase these guys' awesome skill. These are also the same cats that do a marching band. They're on the battery and the front ensemble. And so being a percussionist, everybody goes, I want to play the drums. And they don't realize that it means doing all of this stuff. All of these guys in here have learned to play the xylophone, have learned to play the snare drum, and some of them favor one or the other, but they're expected to be able to play on each one of these instruments, and they do a wonderful job. So if you don't mind, let's give the Pell City High School Percussion Ensemble one more round of applause. At this moment, we're going to do a set change. Hopefully, it'll be quick, but we never know when it comes to high school students. We're going to do a set change and bring in our big ensemble, the Pell City High School Concert Band. thumbs up, I'm ready. We muted all that, so that way nobody heard all the craziness. You guys, senior parents, you were special enough to hear all the fun noises. So this is our high school concert band. In the past, we've actually used to have a split band. We had a wind ensemble and a concert band. But we had to make some adjustments as this year went on, especially with students that would go virtual versus students that were traditional and having after-school practices. And we actually felt like it was best for us to be able to combine, because we weren't quite sure how many kids we're going to have in each section on a weekly basis. It was actually kind of crazy at some points. But what's really funny is, out of all the programs the school are, and I'm knocking on wood in imagination right now, our high school band program has been wonderful about following the rules when everything was actually at its peak. And we've actually done a great job. We have not had to close down or shut down our program since school has started. So these kids, you've got to give them a round of applause for doing a wonderful job in following the rules and making sure that they can come to class and come to rehearsals and do all of their hard work that they'd like to show off at this point. So these guys are great. So we have a combined concert band this year. Now you're kind of looking out there going, well, I see why they split it, because we're packed in. We're like sardines up here. And so hopefully, if everything goes well, next year we'll be able to get back to our normal split ensembles and being able to kind of have some competition between the kids. So this is the Pell City High School concert band. This is old school. This is the way I used to do band when I was in high school. We only had one big band and we all played together. So we actually took a different approach this year when it came to spring. We decided to have fun with it. You know, we get so caught up with the academics of things and all the craziness that's going on in the world that we're like, well, what do y'all want to do? And I had kids go give me all different random things and what they want to play. And it never hurts to play pop songs and movie themes. And so that's pretty much what we based most of our concert band repertoire around. We're going to be playing, starting off, our first piece is Disney at the Movies. And so really it's going to be a test to you guys on your memory of Disney movies. So they're going to go through a lot of them, and they do it wonderfully. The second tune we'll play for everyone is a piece called At the Movies, Hans Zimmer. And Hans Zimmer is a composer that has gotten really famous for writing music for movies like Superman, Man of Steel, Inception. He got his start writing music to Lion King, the animated version, not the live action version. And so Hans Zimmer has kind of gotten to be the guy of writing epic movie music. We're going to showcase him in a piece. And then the last one, we're going to showcase a pop singer. Her name is, I hope you know who Whitney Houston is. This piece is called A Tribute to Whitney Houston. And we'll go through a lot of her highlights, her big hits that she had. And that will actually be guest conducted by Mr. Player. He's going to come up and conduct a tribute to Whitney Houston. So without me going on and talking about every small thing about these pieces, let's get to listening to them. So if you don't mind, let's give a round of applause to the Pell City High School Concert Band, and we'll get started for you.
Thank you. might mess up the ambiance. This next piece
is kind of cool. I like being able to push these kids, and it's always fun when you play a piece of music that inside it gives a word that says bombastic. So we're going to let it rip. This is At the Movies with Hans Zimmer, okay? Here we go.
This moment, if you don't mind, let's welcome to the stage Mr. Dwayne Blair.
percussion instructor on drum set, and our very own Mr. Corey Funderburg with a saxophone solo. So look forward to hearing their performance.
Please stand up for me, please. I'd like to show off our soloist, by the way, so give them a round of applause, too.
bring our Pell City Express, which is our jazz band. They're going to come out and play three tunes for you. And that will conclude our spring 2021 concert. Give these guys a round of applause as they make their way off stage. They've done a wonderful job. I have a great group of seniors that I hate to see graduate this year. I keep joking with most of them saying that I'm going to find a way to fail them all in all their classes. And some of them like, don't do that. I've been working hard for that grade. But they've been doing a great job, and we can't wait to see what they do when they get out in the real world. So let's go ahead and give them one more round of applause, and we'll have Pell City Express come out. I don't know how y'all feel about the game back there. I'm not sitting on time, but
man, it's a stress.
So at this point, percussion, if you want to go ahead and start making your way.
ahead and finish up this concert. This is the Pell City High School Express. This is our Jazz Band B. We have two jazz band groups, actually. We have a Jazz Band A that actually meets during the day. It's a jazz band class. We talk about soloing and improv and all that kind of stuff. And then these guys get together in the afternoons. They're the ones that are staying after school on Mondays and sometimes Wednesdays, trying to fine-tune what they do. So, without me going on, I'll tell you the songs. We're playing Get It On by Bill Chase. We're playing Mercy, 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 song made famous by Cannonball Adderley. And then the last one is a tune called 25 or 624, which was made famous by a group called Chicago. So with that being said, this is the Pell City High School, Pell City Express. Talking while they were playing. It's just a no-no. I shouldn't have done that. There's Ozzie Russell, Amelia Junkins, Tyler Nichols and Daniel Kitchen on piano, and there were our soloists. Our next tune is Mercy, 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 and Razor. Who are our soloists on that one? So we've got Autumn Vincent playing alto sax solo. Amelia, aren't you taking another one in that one? Mercy, Mercy, Mercy? Yes. Hunter Eason and on trumpet. Prince Donoville on drums, and Tyler, you're taking another one on this one too, right? Tyler Nichols again on the guitar. This is Mercy, Mercy, Mercy.
Thank you.
noticing that we have a foreign exchange student back there on trombone. He looks older than what he is. He's really only 15, I swear. These guys are so good that we have very limited
rehearsals, so sometimes we have to work out the blueprint when we're in front of people. So thank you for bearing with us.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Participating in our 2021 spring concert. Have a wonderful rest of the school year. I see most of you guys on graduation on May 27th. And well, have a wonderful day, and thanks for coming out tonight. Thanks again, guys. Y'all have a great night.